Hello everyone and welcome back on this channel. Today we are going to create this part, lesson 21. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more videos and projects. Select front plane, sketch, take line. Okay, let's define them. First, press Shift key, select this point and this one and make them horizontal. Okay, select Smart Motion. This one is for 10 millimeters. This one is for 30 millimeters. Okay. This one is for 20. This one is for 20, 40, 10 millimeters, 30 and 20. I want to check this one is 30. Now select sketch fillet, put here 10 millimeters radius and select this one and press OK. Go to features, select extruded boss base, from here select mid plane and select here 40 millimeters. And press OK. Select this face, sketch, normal tool. Decline. No, take center point arc. Go to midpoint. Okay. Go to convert entities. Entities to convert, select this line. This one. In this one. Yes, okay. Features, extruded cut. And select this. And this. And select from here up to next. And press OK. Okay, that's it for today. See you next time.